Hi, it's Jennifer from Soul Source Tarot, and I'm here to do your daily vibes for around the 13th, but you know the timing is fluid, so let's just see what comes up. What do we have for around the 13th? King of Wands, King of Wands. Now the King of Wands is very decisive. He takes action. Strong, protective, noble. He knows what he wants. Usually he goes for it. He's pretty quick to go for what he wants. So this guy's going to take action. He's got some sort of vision. He may act fast, the King of Wands. He's a worker. He's a hard worker. He's got some sort of passion or desire, and usually he has a hard time honing in those desires again, but I feel like we have an individual here, that is about to take action. He is given to take action, okay? Once he makes his decision, he does it. He does it. So, he's a very powerful individual. Strong and protective. Four of Wands reversed. Level of unhappiness here. Wanting a relationship. Unexpected. A relationship. Unexpectedly. I think there's something unexpected that is going to happen. You may not have seen it coming. All of a sudden, this guy, I don't know, because he can act. This is very, definitely very, could be an impulsive situation here with the King of Wands. Somebody may want to get together. This could be a get together. They may want to commit to something. But you weren't prepared for it. Ace of Pentacles. Now this is a new opportunity. Somebody may see because he's a seer. Okay. He is a visionary. I'm saying he because it's he that's on the card. But this is somebody that is very wise. Has a lot of life experience. Usually an older person. A king is usually somebody that is wise, that has gained life experience as a king, has learned a lot of life lessons, is seeing a golden opportunity to, it's really bright too. It is really bright. This is a golden opportunity. It's like he's seeing the light as well. Seeing a golden opportunity. He may get this vision. He sees it. It's bright. This is, it's like he has it right in his hand. That he has an opportunity because he has a sword. Or, well, that's a wand, but it kind of looks like a sword. Anyway, if you think about the wand, you think about the magician. Okay? He has the power, put it that way. He has the power in his hands. He really does. So we do have somebody here that sees a golden opportunity. He does. And this is stable. This is real. This is solid. This is something that could be long-term. So there's a real big opportunity here. We have this guy that's going to take action. He is going to take action. He sees this as a golden opportunity. But that Four of Wands reversed. This is an unexpected opportunity that has been presented. You know, he may have thought this was over. The party is over. You know, the honeymoon is over. But there's still a big, bright opportunity here. So this is a golden opportunity. Nine of Pentacles. Now the Nine of Pentacles is very abundant. Somebody is enjoying the finer things in life. Very single, very grateful. Now the storm is over. The storm is over when you get the Nine of Pentacles. Somebody has weathered, you know, the storm. It's not easy to become the Nine of Pentacles. It takes a lot of work. A lot of work, a lot of hard work, a lot of perseverance, a lot of strength. So somebody is quite content by themselves, very independent, very self-sufficient, just enjoying their life, very stable, very solid, very secure. Now, if you think about this, we have the Nine of Pentacles and the Ace of Pentacles, which equals the Ten of Pentacles. So this is a very comfortable home, very comfortable life, very abundant. So we got this person that sees somebody that is very secure and very abundant. And there's a golden opportunity to, like, to become one or something like that. This may be even marriage potential, even though this is reversed. We could have a relationship that is stepping it up to the next level. This could be a gift. Okay. Now, it could be. Somebody could be getting engaged, or they could be getting in a commitment unexpectedly. Something could be happening. This is kind of like a sudden. It is, because this is there, it is. It's like a sudden change, I believe. But this is somebody that is very self-sufficient, independent, doesn't need anybody. Knows their value, knows their worth. Very valuable, very worthy. Will not settle. I'm not settling for anything less than I deserve. So it looks like this independent person who is quite comfortable by themselves is receiving a golden opportunity. Now, this doesn't have to be a lover. This could be a job. It could be it's something that you can touch, put it that way. The Ace of Pentacles is something tangible, okay? It's something you can touch, something you can bank on, something that can grow into something solid, stable, long-term, secure. It's a very real offer, okay? It's very real. And you add this together, you get the Ten of Pentacles. That is extreme abundance, extremely comfortable, okay? Ace of Cups reversed. Whoo, that's emotional blockage of some sort. Could be some tears. There could be some tears. Five of Swords. Ooh, that's betrayal. Somebody has walked away because there was a lack of emotion, a lack of maybe reciprocation. Maybe somebody didn't want a commitment, so somebody walked away. Somebody walked away from this individual who pushed them away. And it was because, well, we got the Ace of Cups reversed. There was somebody that was blocking their emotions. They were emotionally blocked. You know? There's a lack of emotional content here with these two cards. This person wants to win at all costs, is very stubborn. So somebody chose to walk away because there was a lack of reciprocation or something like that. But now there's a golden opportunity. This is a golden opportunity. This person is valuable. The sun reversed. The sun reverse is a no. Lack of clarity, not seeing, not being honest with themselves. Somebody who hasn't been being honest with themselves. And there's loneliness. There's loneliness due to disillusionment, okay? So I feel like there's either a broken marriage or a broken commitment. Now, this is also suffocating. Suffocating. Somebody was feeling suffocated, but not happy at all. Not happy. Somebody is not happy. This person is very content, very happy with their independence, but it is not happy, lonely. So even though there's independence, there's loneliness here, and there's a lack of love. Somebody is lacking love. They're lacking emotional content. There's no emotion. There's emotional discontent because of their could be pride, because it could be ego. Seven of Wands. Now the Seven of Wands is a challenge, opposition, fighting for it. Being caught off guard and refusing to budge. Somebody has been refusing to budge. It's clear. It's definitely clear. They've been refusing to budge. They were caught off guard. They were caught off guard by a very strong individual. The Nine of Pentacles is somebody who is strong and perseveres. You know, somebody has been pushed away, and maybe because this person is so comfortable, you know, maybe this person's ready. They're ready for a commitment. I don't know what is going on, but this Seven of Wands is fighting for it. Not giving up. King of Swords reverse. King of Swords reverse is abuse, neglect, mean, cold. So we have a mean, cold-hearted individual here who just doesn't care. This person is not emotionally available at all. At all. Very hard, very cold. opposite the sun, very cold. We have a very cold-hearted individual that is experiencing some challenges with their heart, what their heart wants. This cold-hearted individual is might not be seeing clearly, may not lacks clarity, put it that way. This person is lacking clarity. Interesting. Six of Wands. Get one more card. Queen of Pentacles reversed. So this is somebody that is insecure, possessive. Jealous. Smothering. The Queen of Pentacles in reverse is somebody who is smothering. It feels as though, but this battle is over. This fight is over, and this is fighting. But this battle is over. It's done. I'm done playing games. I'm done fighting. So it's done. This battle is over. This is closed off. The King of Swords. Not happy. So we have the Sun. There's no growth. Somebody that is not happy. They're not happy with not happy with the Six of Pentacles, what they're getting. They're not happy with what they're getting. Somebody was getting crumbs, but I think now they're going to be getting some more. They're going to be receiving. Somebody's about to fight for something. They're about to fight. They're about to put in effort by the looks of things. Somebody's about to fight, but they wasn't seeing clearly. They weren't seeing clearly. Now they're done playing games. They're done competing. There may have been a competition. They may have been trying to prove something. Somebody was trying to prove something, and which caused this person to become insecure, because the Queen of Pentacles in reverse is somebody that is very insecure. She is stubborn. She is possessive. She is suspicious. She is jealous. This is somebody that is hard and doesn't care. Doesn't care about feelings. Probably did not make a very logical decision. The King of Swords reversed. Don't make a very logical decision. Hasn't thought it through. Now there's a level of unhappiness. This King of Swords in reverse, who, and it could be any sign, isn't happy, is not happy, and is ready. Maybe his friends or somebody is saying, you gotta go. You gotta go get this. You gotta go. It's time to go. Being pushed, being, you know, go do it. Give, 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 give. King of Pentacles. This guy is about to give something. He is about, and this is, could be a soulmate connection here. Gets King of Pentacles right next to the Queen of Pentacles. She's upset, obviously. King of Pentacles, he has something in his hands. And this is a gift. This is a new opportunity. So I feel like we have an opportunity where this person is deciding to stop playing games and fight for something solid, something stable with the person that they see value in. And I don't think they saw value in this person in the past. They pushed this person away in the past. They did. But now they have a new vision. They do. Now they have a new vision, and now they're going to give. This is about giving. It's about reciprocation. They weren't reciprocating in the past. I think that they must have gotten themselves involved in a very unhappy situation where, you know, it caused them to be cold in the past anyway, and they were fearful to open up. But this is somebody that is very, this is a hard worker. This is somebody that is loyal. They've been holding on to their value, working on their business, working on their job, working on their finances, wanting to make sure that they had enough to offer. And here they come. They're about to offer something. They're about to offer something real. I feel like this is somebody that may have pushed you away. They pushed you away because they weren't seeing clearly, or they weren't thinking clearly, or they were not able to open their heart. They were blocking their emotions. They were blocking their feelings. But now this is like fighting. The Seven of Wands is accepting the challenge, fighting for it, not giving up. So I feel like we have somebody here that is going to put in effort to give to somebody that they pushed away. And this could lead to something long-term, very long-term, with that Nine of Pentacles next to that Ace of Pentacles. This is an opportunity for long-term stability. Something very permanent. It equals the Ten of Pentacles, a happy home, a comfortable life. So we have this person that is about to take action. I think he's made his decision. And he's going to offer something solid, something real, something genuine. And I think he's talked to some people that have told him to do it, to go for it, do it, do it. So one more card for the 13th. Yes, it's a yes. Yes, I have something for you. Four of Swords reversed. This is waking up. Somebody may have went through some sort of awakening. They were stalling. They were procrastinating. Nine of Swords, but there's a lot of worry here. A lot of anxiety, fear. Fear of getting hurt. That's why this person was emotionally blocked. That's why they had their guard up. That's why they pushed you away. They pushed you away because they were fearful. They were fearful of being rejected. They were fearful of not having enough, not being adequate enough. They were fearful of commitment, getting married. But now I think that they got this new vision. And Knight of Wands, here they come. All of a sudden, act now, think later, it's time to take action. Very impulsive. So I think we have somebody that is deciding to take action and go after what they want. Whereas they didn't in the past, they pushed something aside because they were fearful of rejection, fearful of getting hurt, fearful of commitment, fearful of giving up their independence. But this is ready. I'm going to go for it. So I feel as though there is somebody coming in that, and they're coming in fast. They're coming in fast. So be prepared to receive something. It's very generous. This is a generous offer. It is. To receive something from somebody that I believe that pushed you away in the past. I don't know who this reading is for. If it's for you, good luck. It will not be for every single person. Good luck.